about to start with our Showdown 2019 showmanship classes, starting with the Pee-wees. First into the ring is Faith Scholigan. Then we have Eric Fraser. This is Brady Leah Brady. Did I get that right? Nope, I didn't get it right. What is it, Jonathan? Bridie Lee? Well, why'd you spell it like that for? Now we have Evan Cuthbertson. And Renee Seeloff. Blaine Huffman. Amy Nesjan. Roan Bosch. Noah Sherwood. Lee Fraser, and then Lee Scholigan. This is our Pee-wee class, hence the reason we have a few bigger kids in here, just to make sure it all works. So these participants are between the ages of 6 and 8. Looks good for the future of the cattle business with all this many young people here. Judge this morning is Mr. Ken Friesen from Abbotsford. Also in the ring are Haley Rutherford and Allison Speller, acting as ring things. We've decided we're calling them now the ring things. We've got Grant Ralston in there taking photographs. And up here beside me, we've got Mark Shulligan from DLMS taking pictures or video, I guess, to send it back to those parents that weren't able to make it here to Barrier this weekend. So all these people working hard to make this show happen. Making their way to ringside should be our first heat of seniors. Hillary Sauter, Sarah McDonald, Riley Leeson, Samantha Jones, Morgan Davey, Alana Higgins, Shauna Williams, Beverly Booth, and Garrett Liebrick. You should be making your way to ringside.
arms up. Throw it on down, rock this quiet little country town. Get up, drop a tailgate on your truck.
Our judge, Mr. Friesen, will give us some comments on this Pee Wee class.
Good morning, everyone. It's an honor and a pleasure for me to be here today to judge this showmanship this morning. Whoop. Maybe if I stand here. It's great to see so many people out. I've been involved in these types of shows with the Hereford Association, the Angus Association, and it's just great to get the youth out and get them together and get them competing, and it's awesome. This class of Pee-wee showmen, they've all done a really good job. Just a couple of comments that I will make. Make sure that we're not dragging the lead shank.